There's a couple different ways so you can read audio and like get notes from your audio, and it'll automatically tell you what notes are being played within that audio region. So what you can do is go and highlight your audio region first. After you've highlighted your audio region and you've got it highlighted, you can it's there, you can go to audio to score. And what this will do is take your audio, process it, and give you basically notes for it within the score window. What you can also do is you can go to factory and audio to MIDI groove template. And this will do is give you an audio template. You can use it and you can add different audio to it, and you can quantize the same exact thing. These are basically the two same processes. You can basically take audio to score and take that information and bring that into the groove template and quantize it the same way the rest of your song is.